Good evening, everyone. It's time for your favorite social media game show, Game Night with the Beavers. I'm your host, Brad Folkstead, and tonight's show pits one beaver against another in a game of quick wits and knowledge of mostly useless facts and figures. Tell us who's joining us tonight, Colin.
Let's meet our contestants. Our first contestant just completed her junior season on the BSU women's basketball team and is an extreme ironer that has taken her chore and hobby to the mountains, helicopters, and even mid-air during a skydive. She hails from Elgin, Illinois, Teagan Pompa.
Hi.
Our second contestant just completed her freshman season on the BSU volleyball team. She also lists Elgin, Illinois as her hometown and is a world champion train surfer. Meet Rylee Pompa.
Hi.
That's right. We've got a pair of Beavers not only representing different BSU teams tonight, but they will be fighting for family bragging rights. I can't wait to see how this turns out. Back to you, Brad.
Thanks, Colin. I have a feeling this could get really interesting. Here's how Game Night with the Beavers works. The two of you will attempt to answer questions from our five different categories. When you've heard the question and you know the answer, scream out your name. Your name is your buzzer. The contestant with the most correct answers at the end of the game wins. Welcome to the show, ladies. Do you have any questions?
No, I think we're ready.
All right, let's get things started. To get the game underway, we need you to select a question from one of our five categories. We've pre-selected Teagan to go first. So Teagan, which category would you like? Music, sports, economics, Ask America, or video?
I'm gonna go with music.
Question, we need you to go back into your past and name the Disney Channel 2007 to 2012 sitcom that featured this theme song. Well, you know everything's gonna be a breeze. At the end, we'll no doubt justify the means. You can fix any problem with the slightest ease. Yes, please.
Teagan.
All right, Teagan, you think you know it?
Wizards of Waverly Place.
That is correct. Well done. You didn't even need the multiple choice options. You knew right off the bat. All right, well, Teagan takes an early lead in the game, 1-0 after answering the music question correctly. So we will move on to you, Rylee. Which category would you prefer?
I'll do economics.
Okay, contestants, for this question, we need you to try to correctly guess the actual online price of one of April's top-selling items. Tell them about tonight's item, Colin.
Tonight's item is an Amazon Basics 15-pound rubber hex dumbbell. This dumbbell's versatility, sold individually, will complete anyone's home gym and is great for arms, chest, back, core, and legs. Its textured chrome handle allows for a comfortable, secure grip. Not only that, its hexagon shape, rubber-encased ends, helps to prevent rolling and promotes easy storage. It's the Amazon Basics 15-pound rubber hex dumbbell.
All right, contestants, you've heard about our item. Now we need you to guess the actual Amazon price without going over. We'll start with you, Rylee.
I'll go $14.99.
$14.99 is a good guess. What about you, Teagan?
I'll go $15.99.
$15.99, she outbids her sister and she wins the point.
Oh.
The actual retail price is $20.99. Not sure what the shipping and handling would be on a 15-pound dumbbell, but the online price is $20.99. Okay, so Teagan has an early 2-0 lead. We'll move back to you, Teagan. Select which category you'd like, sports, video, or Ask America.
I'll go video.
Tonight's video question. In MTV's elimination game, The Challenge, was originally known as A, Road Rules, B, Road Rules All-Stars, C, The Real World, or D, The Gauntlet?
Rylee.
Rylee, go ahead.
C, The Real World.
See, the real world is incorrect, Rylee. I'm sorry. The actual name, original name of MTV's the challenge was Road Rules All-Stars.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Actually, probably before you were born, I believe it was 1998.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, we're moving on. Teagan still has a 2-0 lead. We are on to you, Rylee. Which question or which category would you prefer?
I'll do sports.
All right, this question is built for you, Illinois ladies, and comes from something that's fairly popular right now, The Last Dance, that's on ESPN. Chicago Bulls have won 6 NBA championships. When was its last? Is it A, 1998, B, 2005, C, 1999, or D, 2011?
Teagan?
A, 1998. 1998 is correct. All right, we're down to our last category, and I believe it's Teagan's turn. You own the board. Our last category is Ask America, Family Feud style question. So we've asked 100 Americans, what is the first thing most people do when they get up in the morning?
Teagan,
go ahead.
Go on their phone.
Phone is a good answer, but it didn't make our top 4 answers. Here's a chance to redeem yourself, Rylee.
Breakfast
is on the board. It's the number 3 answer. Well done. You got on the board, but you weren't able to claw all the way back. Let's take a quick look at the scoreboard and see who the winner is. Teagan with 3 points to Rylee's 1. Tell her what she's won, Colin.
Congratulations, Teagan, for successfully answering 3 questions correctly. You've won a lifetime supply of candy corn dipped marshmallow peeps. Offer expires May 14, 2020, and the gratification of knowing that your intellectual skills and knowledge of mostly useless facts reign supreme.
Well, thank you.
Well, congratulations again. I hope you like peeps and candy corn, because that is a tremendous prize. That's it for tonight, folks. Thanks for joining us, and congratulations again to Teagan. We'll see you next time here on Game Night with the Beavers. Good night and stay safe, everyone.